Wide open. You moved in way too far. You know you lose speed that way.
Yes, sir.
Kumi, you're also setting it 1 inch too close to the net.
Okay.
Next! Put your heart into it.
Okay.
Let's go, next! Shinogi! Why can't you dive in farther, huh?
I'm sorry.
Kitajima! Drop your hips!
Okay.
Matsuda! Don't look so tired! If you look tired in a game, they'll bombard you!
I'm sorry!
Nakoda!
Aeon Academy is nothing to us!
That's right, those losers are no match for us.
The ticket to the national championship game is in the hands of yours truly, Kabanishi, and Oh. Hey! Listen to me!
Hey, you stupid bitches!
Who's that? Freaks from the drama club?
Yeah, right. Please, don't tell me you don't know who we are.
Not a clue. Selling something?
You shut up, stupid call girl!
What did you say?
Come on!
Wait!
More!
Motora! Long time no see!
Who the hell are you?
Forget so soon? It's me, your arch enemy, Haruo Kabanishi! Huh? What do you mean, huh?
That's Kabanishi Haruo, O-Ring Academy coach, and Eiko Yada, their ace spiker.
You see, Kabanishi and our coach Motoura were once rivals on the All Japan volleyball team.
That's it. That's me.
Eiko Yada is rumored to be a shoo-in for the All Japan team. Yes, you're well informed.
Huh? Not bad if you're only playing for laughs.
Bitch, you better shut your trap!
Don't! Mataura! I'll see you at the city championship game!
Hey, wait a minute. Who are you anyway?
He doesn't remember at all.
Hey, you Shomurui! I assure you I will never lose to you.
Come on, let's go, Eiko. We gotta practice our major rolling killer finish special.
Oh, yes, coach.
Killer?
Rolling special?
Major roll.
Finish!
Yeah, that's right.
A new secret strategy, perhaps. Okay, we'll send out some spies.
So this is
supposed to be Mission Impossible in disguise.
Regular clothing would be less conspicuous.
Set.
Good set.
Hey, over here.
Nice.
Got it!
Hey, who is she? Coach Motoua, here.
Yeah.
Nanase Morimura, I'm a new transfer student. I heard this team was contending for the championship, like O-Ring.
I see.
You move in way too close when you spike. You set 1 inch too close to the net. That makes it much harder for her. You have superb talent, but your heart's not in it. You don't dive close enough when you receive. Defenseless against a good fake. And what you lack is concentration.
What's with you? Who are you coming out of nowhere?
If you're so good, show us how you play. Ground. I'll talk and no walk. Get up.
Now, that's enough.
Excuse me, give me a few minutes.
No.
Ready. Now I'll show them.
Wait! What the hell is this?
There. Oh. Got it.
She's incredible.
There.
She's good. So good.
It seems as if Nanase Morimura will be joining us.
That mysterious new student.
You know, you can't stir ice cream soda like that.
And why the hell not?
It gets muddy.
Tastes better that way.
Now, ice cream soda just doesn't suit you.
I hear that she wants to be a manager.
Who does?
Nanase does. Who else?
I heard from a friend she didn't want to play, though. She did the same thing at a previous school.
So then, what's her damn deal?
I don't know about you guys, but I think a player like that is hard to find anywhere.
I really hate muddy ice cream soda.
Shut up! You're not the one drinking it! Oops! I'm out of here. Gotta go.
Now, where are you going?
To my job.
Coach?
Oh, hey. It's Sho, isn't it?
Oh. Uh-huh. So, what is the store? So, Coach, I was wondering, do you have a girlfriend right now?
No, I don't right now. So, how about you, Sho?
What about...
Huh?
What about me?
No way. You play volleyball, and I just coach.
It's just that I've noticed you look really...
If we win the semifinals tomorrow, we are going to play O-Ring for the championship, right, Coach?
Yeah, right.
Ugh.
Her turn, maybe? Nanase, get changed and warm up.
Okay.
Not playing serious.
Now?
Captain, say something!
Coach, it's just not working out with her.
I guess.
Come on, girls, let's all stay focused. No, don't.
Are you toying with me?
No, my chair is for someone I love.
You gotta be kidding me!
What about this? Finish what you started!
Let's go!
Wait, hold on! Let me finish!
Take that!
And she's still a virgin. Are you sure?
Yes, I've made up my mind.
If we beat O-Ring, we'll be in the national championship. And with your special ability, who knows?
I need that at every game. No, I need that at every practice. That's what helps me play better. I can't bother you like that, can I? Well, I mean, I really love it, so I have to quit.
You mean you can forget volleyball just like that? But if you've already made up your mind, just remember, you can come back anytime. I'll be waiting. Tomorrow's the final.
You were looking at me with dirty thoughts, weren't you?
Come on, let's go! Hurry up! Start practicing! Go practice! Come on, hurry up!
Okay!
It's the finals tomorrow. I have to focus on the ball.
Captain, don't act all jealous just because you got laid by him once. Men don't like jealousy.
It's not like that.
A sum release, too.
No!
Don't be so mean.
Yeah, we can force you, you know.
Coach!
Kozue, I told you have a game tomorrow. Go ahead and run. Hey, you thugs! Buzz off before you get hurt!
Your dick's hanging out, buddy, so you better shut up. Yeah!
Goes away! Hurry up and run!
Okay!
Quickie, yeah, you asshole! Go get some of this! Yeah, you want a piece of us? Yeah! Take that!
Huh?